darlings, it is I, RVA. Welcome to my channel if I haven't already met you. Welcome! Okay, so don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell. And don't forget to check the links down below because there's a lot going on. Okay, so let's get to... That's cool. Like it's in a different key. Wait, wait, wait. I liked the beginning part, I guess. So the first part was good, and then that, oh! That luck last of, oh! So yeah, that was pitchy. Okay. Seems like his mic's not very loud, wasn't it? Okay. Okay, that's good. Bit pitchy, bit flat on it, but it's very fine. I'm out of paper. I was so high, I did not recognize the fire burning in her eyes. The chaos that came through her eyes. I'm trying to be positive because I like to be really positive, but it's sometimes difficult. It's okay, I mean, it's live singing, but even with live singing, as we've seen, the most amazing, amazing people who are able to deliver. Okay, that's. I'm just gonna continue, because, you know. This is pretty good. This. Sounds like he's catching his breath a lot, which I don't blame him, because... The higher register parts are good. There's a lot going on. Yeah, let's have one of them. Let's have a guitar solo. Catch his breath a little bit. But he does have such a unique tone, doesn't he? That's it, give it all. There it is. Wiggle those fingers. Look at the audience, they look ecstatic. Ooh. What? Vintage. What's going on? What's good? Yo, yo, oh. Yo, 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 what? Is that Maroon 5 still? The effects are really good. Who's that? He's good at rapping. He's holding the attention of the audience. Where did... Was it Adam? Where did Adam go? He didn't fall off a stage, did he? Where's he gone? Was that it? Has he just finished now? That's it. Okay. That fire is really amazing. Oh, it's actually... Okay. I'm trying to follow the genres. It's kind of... At least I can read the lyrics. Oh. Somebody get him a doctor. Well, that was an interesting interlude. Whatever. Okay, so now they're jamming with this. Oh, that's clever. They're really good. They're so good. Okay, so we're back to Adam. He seems so out of breath, doesn't he? I mean, kudos for any people, for anyone trying to sing live and dance around the stage. You gotta, like, that's why I talk about vocal athlete, because you literally are like an athlete when it comes to being on stage. And you have to be top of your game as much as possible, working on your body, right? And your mind, and obviously your voice. Seems like he's out of breath, but that's okay, sometimes we make a mess. And that's okay, you know, like, I think he is a very, very good singer. Like, that's, we don't need to dispute that, do we? And he's very unique with his tone. It's very interesting. Interesting tone that he has generally. Let's keep going. Just... It's alright. Oh, hello. Hello, darling. Yeah! Nice twang. Nice belt. There's so much going on, I don't know. It's like a pick a mix. I love her. Love choirs, don't you? Gospel choirs. Okay, now we're into another song! You're the queen of only. I feel like I need to breathe for him. Okay. Timing was off then, but maybe he was trying to phrase it differently. It's very beautiful, the stage. This is one of their best songs, I think. Oh, look at them, they're so smooth. Well, the audience seem to like it. It's a bit lighter, that head voice, isn't it, than usual, I think. La! Is it the microphone? What's that? Oh my gosh, they've got a car in there! Look at him! Maybe that's not real. Okay, so now we're going back to sort of rap stuff. I like the way. Oh wow. There doesn't appear to be a, sorry, I'm trying to follow the story or the thinking behind it. I mean, I love, the artists are very cool, very good. I'm just trying to, you know, figure it out. Are you? But it's extremely, what's the word? Confident. creative. Okay. Low larynx. It's quite... I like the song. It's quite clunky though, isn't it? This... You can't deny a good sidestep. The backing was a bit pitchy. What are you hitting them for? I'm feeling a bit disgruntled. Oh, I've pecked up a bit. You realise how many songs they've done. I think it's picking it up. It's picking up. Yeah. That's rap like in itself, isn't it? I mean, he's renowned for those head voice parts. I thought that was Ed Sheeran. It's not Ed Sheeran. I don't think it's Ed Sheeran. This is better, isn't it? I love that transition. Chest to straight into head. Middle. Oh. Oh. Hello. Oh, yeah. That was a werewolf. That's clever with the lights. The stage is really well. A bit more aggressive in the vocal there. Yeah. That's nice. You are naked. My god, I didn't know he had so many tats. Ice cream. Vocalizing, yes he is. What is it now?
Genre number 326.
It's quite mashy, isn't it? More fireworks. Well, the Americans know how to put on a show. I wanna go. I go. Wow, he literally leapt in the air like a frog then. Okay, well that was quite a lot to digest. I mean, well done Adam and his friends. I think he did rather well considering the circumstances of live singing, I don't know. He is a great performer. He is very good looking. Let's talk about his voice. His voice is so unique. It is usually what I've heard, a strong performance. It was a marathon of songs. It was a marathon of different genres. It was like a pick a mix of sounds. I felt out of breath watching, but I mean, hats off for actually doing something like that because it is really difficult to do, so I give him that. And respect to all the musicians and all the performers and even lighting technicians and yeah. I don't know, I'm trying to digest it all. Maybe he was nervous, maybe, you know, for the pitchy parts. But then he's like a professional performer who, I mean, you can still get nervous and things like that, but I don't know. What do you guys think? Did you like the performance? Like, yeah, maybe improvements to be made, like trying, maybe they could have cut, maybe just had a first and second half, maybe. But I can kind of see what they were trying to do creatively. I don't know. What do you think? Did you think a lot of that? Hashtag never stop singing. I love you guys. Thanks for commenting. See what I'm doing there? Thank you for commenting down below. He's a great, I mean, he is a great performer. Fantastic. He's like a firecracker, fire rocket. And I just think, obviously there were moments where it was a bit off key. And the breathing mechanism, it's really difficult. It's like you're running on stage, quite literally running. I mean, try it, just singing whilst jumping around on the spot. You know what I mean? It's really difficult to maintain that breath support. Thank you for entertaining me. That was very nice of you. Lots of love to you guys.